An iconic sportscaster is calling it quits this weekend after more than six decades behind the microphone.
He is incredible. KPIX 5's Wilson Walker shows us the voice of Vin Scully, well known to Bay Area sports fans.
It's time for Dodger baseball.
Spend 67 years behind the microphone, and you're not just covering sports.
The perfect game.
Vincent Edward Scully chronicled American history.
A high drive into deep left center field.
From the monumental.
A black man is getting a standing ovation in the deep south.
To the infamous.
It gets through Buckner.
Right on through the idiosyncrasies of modern life.
You know, and the Twitter red, or do you say twit?
Vin Scully has seen it all. He can tell you exactly how close he had to sit to rowdy Giants fans at Seals Stadium, one of the many, many ballparks that he has outlasted. And when you stick around for that long, you start to make an impression of your own. Just ask the Giants fans across the street at the double play.
The only Dodger I can stomach is Vin Scully. And for two reasons. One, he's a great broadcaster, but two, he was originally a Giants fan.
And think about all the unforgettable Bay Area moments.
Sacks waiting on deck.
If you're an A's fan, he delivered a 1988 play-by-play for your breaking heart.
High fly ball into right field. She is gone!
But if you're a Niners fan, he called one of the greatest moments of your life.
Throwing in the end zone. Candlestick.
Of course, Candlestick is also just a memory, but that game and the catch made such an impression on Scully that he ended his football career on the spot.
And on that game, it was so good feeling to me that when I got on the airplane, I said, you know, I quit. I quit football.
Vin Scully loves to tell the story of how he fell in love with baseball, watching his beloved New York Giants lose to the Yankees in the 1936 World Series. And now Scully will end his career exactly 80 years later, to the very day, in San Francisco, calling a game between the Giants and the Dodgers. And leave it to the most fierce of rivals to offer the most genuine tips of the cap. Sir. In San Francisco, Wilson Walker, KPIX 5.
I grew up with a transistor radio listening to him. The final Scully broadcast will be Sunday afternoon, of course. And at the age of 88, he's opted not to narrate any of the Dodgers' upcoming playoff game.